Tattoos last basically forever because the ink particles are too big for our white cells to digest, so they just sit there. When we do want to remove a tattoo, we blast it with a laser to break it up into a bunch of little tiny pieces. These little pieces are transported to our liver, and then you poop them out.